everyone. My name is Igio. I am in grade 1, section honesty. In this video, I will share with you some points on how to take good care of your computer. First, it's computer. A computer is a digital electronic machine that can be programmed and process information. How do you take of it? Number one, you have a laptop. You need to protect it, put in your bag, especially when we travel. Number two, update your operating system once new patches are available. Number three, unplug to avoid overcharging. Number four, one regular antivirus scan. Number five, clean keyboards by tilting it upside down. Taking care of your devices is very important so that we can last longer. We still work like a brand new. That's all for this video. Hope you learned something from me. Thank you and bye.